The Prison of Elders held some of the most dangerous foes ever encountered. With the security systems compromised, there was little to prevent them from ravaging all of Seoul. Petravenge, right hand of the Awoken Queen, reached out to Cade and the Guardians for help getting things back under control.
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
Timing as usual. All that's left is to turn it on. What's happening to the floor? I'm jumping up the work. Get out of here, will
to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked! I am amazed at this.
Scratch that. It did not work.
court with extreme prejudice.
Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation?
Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalk. I'd go with you, but I hear this place has turrets, and I really want to fire them.
By the way, you and me, good team.
Let me get that door for you.
Oh, the turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new gun?
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
I got this, buddy. Take it
bringing the security system online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing. No! Cade! He's gone! This isn't a prison riot! It's a prison break!
The airlock on Deck Zero! It's the only way out this far down! They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first.
Hey!
you see that, Petra? Petra? Guardian?
Must have knocked out the comm relays with that spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music.
Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Cade must be further down. There's a hatch over there.
Thank you.
She's dead.
No, but I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Oh, any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
To Aldrin, Cade was just an obstacle in his path. But to us, the loss of Cade was devastating. It shattered our fire team and left the last city in mourning. Aldrin met his fate, but that wasn't the end of his story. He was resurrected by a ghost named Glint, and, having no memory of his past, took on the name Crow. At first, the Vanguard tried to keep Crow in the dark about his past life and Aldrin's crimes. But Crow is not Aldrin. In time, we grew to understand that who someone chooses to be is more important than who they were.